because you're going to play for love for one another. Not hatred for somebody else. You're going to play out of love for one another. Because the guy from Tennessee in here understands what it's like for the guy in Mississippi here. The guy from Florida understands that this university is the one that gave you an education. The guy from Cali understands that. The guy from Atlanta, from Georgia, from Alabama, from Louisiana, from Ohio, from Illinois. You all get it that we all are at the University of Mississippi, the one and only one, the flagship university. And because of that, you're going to play for great love for each other and for that those people in those stands and all these wonderful recruits that are going to join us next year to make sure we do wondrous things here at this great place. Because the only thing that's separating us is a little help. If we can get you to come help us, it's going to be national championship time right here at the University of Mississippi.
Bones straight from inside.
I swear.